Rack pulls are a great way to get an upper back workout and part of your posterior chain. I set the safety bars down about mid-shin level. I use an Olympic bar and I hinge at the hips. My goal is to slide the barbell pretty close to my legs, but allow my upper back and upper body to take the brunt of the load. As I come into a hip hinge position, much like a deadlift, my goal is to keep my head in neutral spine alignment. As I come up, I pull hard with my upper back.